Simple future tense. You have already learned about simple present and past tense. The simple future tense indicates an action that will happen in the future. The future tense is formed by using the helping verb will or shall with the base form of the verb. The dog will bark at the mailman. I will clean my room. I will fold the laundry. I will work hard. She will mop the floor. All these sentences indicate that the action has not happened yet, but it will happen in the future.